Hi, do you also create such a simple animation when you want to choose and show one object from several in motion graphics, or animate its rotation as well to make it even more interesting? Well, it is good, but if you want your animation to look more professional, don't assume that these methods will be sufficient. Alright, let's see how we can make this animation look more professional and make a twisting effect for it. But before starting to work, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe, like, and share this video with your friends. As you can see, I created animation for this layer and created keyframes for its position, scale, and Y rotation. Okay, to make a twisting effect for it, I select this layer, I hit Ctrl+Shift+C, and I put it in a new comp. I enable the Move All Attributes option and hit OK, so that the comp and its animation would be placed in a new comp. And now if you take a look at the position, you can see that there is no animation for it, and the layer isn't 3D anymore. After that, I add the time displacement effect to this comp. I want to control the time of the animation using this effect. As you can see, the first option that I have is time displacement layer. I have to create a map for this effect. So this effect would show the animation with delay based on the given map. So I create a solid here and name it time map. I add a gradient ramp effect to it. And I leave it like this. The top part should be black and the bottom white. And I move it below all the layers so it won't be visible. And then I select the pre-comp and right here I select the time map layer. And I set the max displacement time to 0.1. Let's see how the animation looks now. As you can see, nothing is happening. Since I created the map using an effect, I have to go to the time displacement effect in the source option and I choose effects and masks. After that, the layer becomes like this. In this part where the map layer is white, the animation plays without any delay. And at the top where the map layer is black, the animation plays with delay. And to fix this slice problem, I set the time resolution to 1000. The render would be heavy, but the results would be worth it. To make the final render faster, an After Effects renders this effect just where the card is twisting, and during the other times doesn't render, I open the comp right here when the layer is moving down, right on this keyframe, I create a keyframe for the max displacement time. I hit U, then I move one frame forward, and then I create another keyframe and move to the first keyframe and set it to 0, so that in this interval, this effect wouldn't be rendered. Then I open the comp, again right here when the layer turns and gets closer, I copy and paste these keyframes and reverse them. So again, in this interval, this effect wouldn't be rendered, so the project would be light. Again, I come here and I move 5 frames backward. And I duplicate this keyframe. And again, right here, I move 5 frames forward. And I duplicate these keyframes, so that in these areas, this effect wouldn't render and it gets easier to work with the project. Okay, let's check the animation out and see how it is. As you can see, while the card turns, it also twists. And this technique can make your work look more professional. If you're interested in After Effects and motion graphics tips and tricks, and you want to learn these tricks in practical examples and serious projects, I recommend you enroll in the Motion Hero course. the link in the description. Thanks for watching.